This morning, a man from Simpsonville is charged with 6 child sex crimes. 44-year-old Ryan Juranic was arrested last week for criminal solicitation of a minor. That's from the state attorney general's office. Investigators say Juranic solicited a person for sex, believing they were a minor. Mount Pleasant police made the arrest. He faces up to 10 years in prison on each count.